voice, right, that can speak to people in lower income areas. And so that's the key about this partnership, is to get people to become more financially conscious and financially healthy. Let's talk about what the mission is. What's gonna, you asked me before you came, impact.
When you think about financial fitness, I think what's so exciting about what we're talking about is we can help, you know, so many people get healthy, period.
Period.
You know, and financial and physical, it all goes hand in hand, because it'll make people feel so good. It'll lighten their load.
Yeah.
Having physical fitness as a diving board that puts you in a position to talk about fitness within financial way to later. So many people don't make it back to later.
The initial idea was just for him to be a part of corporate challenges. And so we took this idea that was very, I thought, was simple, and we kind of made it.
And we were excited about when I got my first real apartment, where I thought it was going to be great, because this is where I got my first job. And I assumed that the money from this first job was going to last me forever. But I had no idea about the tax that you take out your check. So I'm in this, like, dead. No money.
Perception of what people may think I am, I'm nowhere near. All right, the reality is, jobs aren't coming in. It wasn't until my last night wedding record, and then the tour after, that I not only got ahead, straightened up my credit and everything. I said, okay, but now I need to understand.
At the end of the day, you gotta connect.
There isn't
someone that looks like them.
Yeah.
And not just look like them, but understand their story. So having someone like you that they can see and talk to them in a real way.
It gives people hope.
Yeah.
Because to understand where you are doesn't have to be where you live.
Yeah.
You know what I mean?
Yeah. Right. Go take a shit shower and then walk back out the door. No me. The deal with Chase makes me realize how far I've come. When you come from where I've come from, you're quote unquote written off to serve. That's supposed to be, you know? When you get put in a position to change their mindset and jump out. And I take that and I apply it to my business. Harvey Productions was my first major step into me taking control of my career. So I got the same time and energy that I put into my craft. It's my business.
He knows that just doing, say, stand-up or just acting is not going to make you a mogul or a billionaire. You have to diversify yourself.
There's a false reality. I'll be damned if I'm not going to constantly think to myself about when I didn't know where I was going to be. When I had no money to get new sneakers. I remember. I'm the guy that walks around.